Hey guys, we're going to Terminal 5 now. We have a good 5 more hours until our flight.
Woo! Tell me about it.
Alright, so yeah, we got a long layover in Chicago before we go to Finland. And we finna play some speed while Jasmine do her homework over there in the cut.
Oh, yeah, so. Lame ass over there.
Jasmine.
You did not mess at all.
I told you I hit you. Number?
Oh yeah, you got to ship in this time because I did not do it. The work the thing.
What the fuck?
No, yeah, you got to ship in this time.
I didn't do a thing.
No, we got to start over. This ain't fair.
I was like,
let me see what your little mango.
I want a mango so bad. I'm not really sure how much that is in American, but it looks like a lot of money.
Hey, how much is it?
$3.39 for one of these.
Oh gosh, so we are in a grocery store in the airport. Bro, this little thing is $5.29. I want it, that's euro. Yeah, that's euro.
Look how defined.
Oh no.
I hate watermelons, but look how like green this is.
Yep, so we're in their grocery store just taking a little trip. Their grocery store is actually in the airport. It's crazy, fam. It's crazy. Well, let's go see what kind of meat they got and stuff. Oh. I don't know what language they speak here, but these people know how to say excuse me. But yeah, this they little sweet section. They love cookies and stuff.
They
ordered this. Oh my goodness.
Princessa.
I don't know, but here go, they love fruit. I mean, they love frozen foods.
Literally a whole grocery store.
This canned food stinks. Oh, wow.
Why are they not in the refrigerator?
Oh, yeah, that don't make sense. Their eggs are not in the refrigerator, you know? Oh, this they look cleaning product. Don't got no bleach or nothing. See? You know, what kind of deodorant do you
use? Oh, they got Dove. They put like dry stuff on them.
Well, they got a little something. Well, it's a little something in here. Oh, they got Mentos, but not my kind.
This is their gum.
Oh my gosh, y'all, look at their gum. This is crazy. I don't even know what this stuff says. This is this thing gum. Oh yeah, gum down there. What did this even say?
Gum.
Don't know what to say though.
Bro, oh, they have lollipops.
What's up, man?
He keeps following me with that little thing.
Yep, I don't know what's going on in here. Oh, they got some beer and stuff, you know, some little drinks. Well, we made our stop in Helsinki. And I don't think I'm getting anything out of this story, you know.
Hi.
What's up?
That's on me.
Yep.
Oops.
We out in the streets of Helsinki.
Yeah, so all these signs are very confusing. There is a word. How do you say it?
What you looking at?
Look at the road.
Oh yeah, their signs are confusing.
They actually have people on them.
Well, we head into our bus. We got a 2-hour bus ride. And then we got,
what was it?
I don't know.
Then we got walkers here, you know.
Oh, I told you had the little one. Run, Tyra, run!
Nobody think I have Volvo bags. Like, I ain't no bags.
But we about to head to this track and do a walkthrough. I don't know what she on this morning, but she on something.
Then come on that good.
We got guys. Whoever in the cut. We got Courtney, OJ, Tia, everybody in the cut. Dang, we tired. They got us walking up this hill.
My pants won't stay up.
Oh, my goodness.
They're not meant to stay up.
Shut up, Courtney.
I don't know what she had.
She was watching last year.
Me and got Simone.
I'm about half the shit from
I be feeling like the man when I walk through. Ain't stunning what you're saying when I walk through. I got all these people staring when I walk through. I done make a few bands on the walk through. Watch me, watch me. Hey, why me walk through? Watch me, watch me. Hey, why me walk through? Watch me, watch me. Hey, why me walk through? I done make a few bands on the walk through. I done make a few bands on
the. When it's in red, you'll see it in red, you need to be here. David and I will be here checking you in, make sure everything is good. Do not come late, because this is one of the first places they can DQ you if you don't get this right. So if you see it in red, we got coaches that will be getting you over here. Get down here. You're going to be warming up right in here, so you're pretty much captured. But take a good look at this. You will be given your actual call time, and the first call, we have all that for you once they give it to us. But David and I are always here. You will go in here. They will check you. You'll need your credential. They'll check your bib. They're going to check your uniform logo size. No electronics at all. None. Including watches that have GPS.
Car roll.
I just wanted to do it.
Is this the same thing, though?
Probably.
I can't even see it, look dark.
Yeah.
Hey, TT, YouTube, Instagram, all that good stuff. USA in the building.
Let them know what you were saying.
Obviously, like I said, we're in the building. Shout out American, shout out British people. Obviously, look at them lots. Hey, you not say hello, fam. Obviously, they don't want to say hello, they're shy. Big up everybody, though. Big up everybody.
Oh, snap, TT. Oh, she's living her best life, y'all. Oh, she about to stand up, y'all.
This is why black people don't do this.
Oh, wee. Oh, y'all, he fell again. I'm wee.
What's up? Y'all ain't trying to get in?
Oh.
Y'all ain't trying to get in?
Ooh, 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 ooh.